Yeah, this is the first time we've seen it.
Roger, was that you?
Oh, sorry, Eddie, you still going?
No, I'm...
Okay, I'll put my hands on you.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, I appreciate y'all too for being here, this is a very important issue for Spartanburg. I'm very, very concerned that, from what I'm hearing tonight, that we have a committee whose default position is to not follow the law. So they start off the bat, you have to, it's almost like you have to come before the throne and ask for money that we've mandated that you spend. And I just think it's outrageous, and I appreciate y'all for being here, because we have to have a voice. I guess the seven of us could start going down to Columbia, but, you know, we're talking tens of millions of dollars that the people of Spartanburg County have paid twice. They paid to y'all to fund it, and they paid to us to fund it. But it only gets funded once. And I just think it's outrageous. I think that if we have a system where we just set the Constitution over here, and we start with a clean slate, seeing everybody come in and beg for money, and the one that has the most representation wins, is outrageous. And so I'm very concerned. And I hope that our delegation will commit to going there like Senator Martin did, and go and stand up and fight. And his was last minute. If we could get in on the ground floor like we've been trying to do for several weeks now, to get a voice up there that will say, no, we're not voting for this, we're not going for this, we're not moving one more step further until our counties are taken care of, because you represent the people right here in this room. And I really appreciate your time here tonight. I know it's tough.
And they've been in Columbia all week. I'm going to get them home. They were here.